bit of thrust now, John. That's about there, that'll do.
You're off really close here. You've been over about 50.
Do you want me to hold the camera here?
Oh, yeah. It's running.
You're creeping up.
You
need to come back a bit.
And tilt the screen. Okay, more flat things, isn't
it? We've got the back there, aren't you? Well,
all right. But
yeah, it's not all the way down, but can we get the right speed on the
wheels? A little bit on the bars.
You need to slide down a little bit. You've got no leeway there, have you?
What's the flashing beam then?
Oh, I'm not sure.
You're 150. You got a marker?
Yep, got the marker. Altitude is about 1200.
Sorry?
Alright.
Is this where I do the more?
We're going to die! 145?
You're on speed. 145
now.
Yep, you're 145.
Just half a dot mark.
You're creeping up a little bit.
Aim for the 1,000-foot markers, John, and
yep.
So at about 50 or just after that, gently raise the nose and take the thrust off. Just let it 30. Come down, let it settle down a bit more. Nose up again. Hold it there.
10.
Nicely done. Speed brakes are up. Now, do you know where the reverse thrust is? That's it.
Hey.
See, Marshall is screaming along beside the complex. See this guy running along?
We made it.
Marshall is going. We stopped plenty of runway.
Geez, that was fun.
We live, thank you. Fun stuff. That was great fun.